Yo, what is going on? In this video, going to be talking about the possibility of Amado being related to the Sarutobi clan. There's just been a whole bunch of context clues and little things that they have been pointed out that could reveal that Amado is indeed related to the Sarutobi clan. One of the things I want to point out is the physical resemblance to one of the Sarutobi members, Suma Sarutobi. He does share a pretty decent physical resemblance to him in regards to how his face is structured and how his hair is with the sideburns and the beard and that. So in terms of, you know, physical resemblance, they do look alike to a degree. If you put them next to each other, I would not put it past you if you thought they were brothers. Not saying that that's enough probable cause to say that they're related, but it's something, right? So moving on forward, we're gonna look at his smoking habit. So we have seen that he has a smoking habit, and he's even asked Shikadai for one, or a smoke more so. Not saying that just because, you know, Amado has a smoking habit that he's directly related to Asuma or, you know, the Sarutobi clan, but it's just that it's pretty evident that they're putting an emphasis on his habit. And I think it's an important trait just because of, you know, Shikamaru and Asuma's smoking habit, and how more so I guess Asuma influenced Shikamaru in that way. But I think that his habit is a more so evidence that he could be more related to the Asuma side. Now, could he be like Asuma's brother? I don't know if there was ever stated that Asuma had a brother, but we know that Konohamaru's parents were in the Anbu. We don't really know what happened to them, so slight possibility that, you know, maybe Amado has something to do with them, like being Konohamaru's father, but we just don't know, right? So, and moving on to when Amado actually came to the Hidden Leaf Village. When Amado first came to the Hidden Leaf Village, he knew who Inoshika Cho was, which, of course, it may just be because he did his research, right? Amado is a scientist, he's a smart guy, and he seems well thought out, so it wouldn't surprise me that he, you know, was well aware of who these people were, right? And Inoshika Choi is pretty renowned in the nations, right? So they're pretty popular amongst the Naruto world. But yeah, he didn't know who Inoshika Choi was, and he asked Shikadai for a smoke, which I thought was interesting. May have not meant much, but to ask a little kid for a smoke seemed questionable. Maybe it was just a little gag, a joke, but yeah, he did do that, and he seemed to know who they were. He seemed to know who their team captain was, and he particularly just knew a little bit too much about those people in general. Now, I understand knowing about the previous Inoshika Cho generation, but the new one, that seemed a little bit suspicious to me. But for the most part, with the evidence that we got, I don't know where Amado would exactly fall into this whole Sarutobi clan family thing. It could be possible that he is Asuma's brother, the third Hokage's son. If he's the third Hokage's son, then that means he would be aware that, you know, the third Hokage trained Jiraiya, and that's maybe where he got some of his inspiration from to even acquire Jiraiya's DNA to make Kashin Koji. So that is a possibility. I wouldn't mind if Amado was related to the Sarutobi clan. Maybe this will help Konohamaru in his character development arc, and maybe this might even help Konohamaru become a better character somehow, because we all know he needs it. But hope you guys did enjoy. Just wanted to talk about the possibility of Amado being related to the Sarutobi clan. Let me know what you guys think in the comment section down below. Make sure you like, comment, and subscribe, and join the Discord, and I will see you guys later. Peace.